y'all don't see me all hulked eye. Sleeping with tears falling from my eyes. Y'all don't see my woman and my master's loving game. And me hanging from a rope, taking his blame. I planted his fields and I worked them row by row. And I bet y'all wouldn't believe I'm wearing his secondhand clothes. See, there's a lot of things that y'all don't know. I bet y'all don't know that my name is Mose. Y'all don't see this brown bag in my hand. And me waiting on the corner to get some work if I can. Y'all don't know I see it in my mind. You done built them machines and done left me behind. I can see y'all tried to make me a two-legged mule. To help them four-legged ones do what you wanted them to. See, I've been working and serving you from such a long time ago. And you still don't know that my name is Mo. Y'all know what I say to my woman at night. Cause she checks with you to see if I told her right. You ask her about the table and she'll tell you about the dough. You trick her with words and make her tell you what you wanna know. What y'all done, y'all sure did it well. Y'all made my woman dumb as hell. This kind of stuff y'all didn't think I know. Cause y'all didn't even know that my name is Mo. You think I believe you go to church to serve the Lord? And I know most of y'all don't believe in nothing at all. Just 1 hour on Sunday so you can clear your conscience. And then you start to serve the next Sunday your God called money. See, I've been figuring this out and I did it pretty well. But I tell you, it took a long time and I'm tired. How tired I am, y'all don't know. Cause y'all don't even know that my name is Mo. Y'all can't see the young, ain't listening to the old. And they can't lead themselves cause they just don't know where to go. So they follow the ones that give them someone to blame. And they make them leaders rich and they stay dumb and poor just the same. I could get rich fooling the people. Leaders are doing that, you know. But that ain't the way. That ain't the way I wanna go. I could straighten this whole mess out, but hell, y'all don't know. Cause y'all don't even know that my name is Mo. See, I can get time on your radios and your televisions to help them young men learn to make good, good decisions. I don't guess y'all can see that far. Oh, am I doing good to make me a star? Here's one thing that should be understood. It's bad when in a person or group think they got a monopoly on good. I could help us a lot, but y'all don't know. Y'all still don't know that my name is Mo. Now back to us, if we so full of hate for that man, why don't we give him back his jobs and make it with our own brains and hands? Say you hate him because it's true, yeah, the system treats you wrong. But deep down inside, we lie to ourselves because we ain't got no individual system of our own. Or maybe we can go on what our forefathers left, and that ain't too much. Their biggest business has always been a hallelujah church. How can we think free when we ain't been free before? Y'all ain't even learned that my name is Mo. See, to survive, y'all made me have a radar mind. And even from looking in your eyes, I can tell when you're lying. Like y'all don't mind me having your daughter for all my life. If it's the one by your black woman and not your white wife. I bet y'all say no integration to your daughters and sons. But why don't y'all tell them back in slavery where mulattoes come from? I bet y'all thought the women folk would never know. Just two got cheated. No more. You see, I got a right to be mad for y'all doing all that. But y'all didn't make no two-legged mule for him to fight you back. Ain't I'm the damnedest thing you ever seen? I've been treated like a mule and turned out a human being. See, I feel and I care for more than just what's mine. And I can smile carrying burdens that would have you crying. Oh, what the hell? Y'all don't know. Y'all ain't even learned that my name is Mo.